fair amount of morning flurry. The big story will be colder today, a high of 37. Tonight, clouds build, a low of 28. Thanksgiving tomorrow, chilly as clouds break for sun, high 39. Looking forward to Friday for all that shopping, sunshine, breezy, not as cold, high 48. There could be a shower by Friday night. This is AccuWeather meteorologist Bill Degger on WWJ News Radio 950.
And currently, it's 33 degrees out there.
As you're on the go, make sure to check back right here for traffic and weather together every 10 minutes on the 8th only on News Radio 950 WWJ.
Remembering David Cassidy. That's ahead. WWJ News Time 920.
The all-new Radio.com app is here. Download it now. Listen to WWJ News Radio 950 anytime, anywhere.
The business world is complex and ever-changing. Walls College is ready. With nationally ranked programs and designation as a national center of academic excellence in cyber defense. Walls College prepares you to take on the challenges of today to ensure you are ready for tomorrow. As a leader in business education since 1922, they know what business success takes, and they put their real-world expertise to work for you. It's your future. Are you ready? Learn more about the Walls College difference. Schedule a one-on-one meeting with an advisor, or apply now by going online to wallscollege.edu.
USA Gymnastics Dr. Larry Nassar, facing multiple sexual assault charges. He is expected to change his plea in court this morning. WWJ legal analyst Charlie Langton is there. We'll hear from him coming up. Everyone has a friend or family member that tests their patients during family gatherings, and of course Thanksgiving being one of the biggest holidays where everybody wants to talk about things that you're not supposed to. We'll get some advice from Mr. Manners. That's coming up at 10:40. Looking for a gift that'll last well beyond the holidays? Well, we'll tell you about a book that contains life lessons from some of America's most well-known black leaders. That's coming up. Breaking news, traffic and weather together on the 8th. It's all coming up today between 10 and 10.
Our goal is to pass the test for Thanksgiving, Jackie.
Thanks.
Let's check in with Laura Bonnell, Education Today, sponsored by Oakland University.
Want to donate to a local university but don't have $1 million to give? Callie Brawl, director of annual giving at Oakland University, says that's okay.
Benefits $100 or $25 really all sew that up.
And there are many ways to dedicate your money.
People really want to make scholarships in memory of people. Typically, in order to create a scholarship that's long-lasting, it needs to be at the $25,000 level. So that typically happens over a period of 5 years or so that they get to that level.
Why should you think about donating to a university?
There really is a great need for philanthropy for universities right now. One of the things that a lot of people don't really realize is that because of some of the state aid that has happened in higher education, we're seeing a lot less funding per student than we saw several years ago.
To hear this and other stories, search Education Today at WWJ.com. Laura Bonnell, WWJ News Radio 950.
WWJ News Radio 950 presents a holiday safe driving tip. Brought to you by AAA Michigan and Polish Market.
AAA, insurance, towing, claims, repairs, or rentals, where one call does AAA. Call 800-AAA-MORE for a quote today.
This is Pat Vitale. As holiday traffic picks up, accidents and delays will slow drivers down. Plan for highway backups and stay alert. Drivers must slow down and give an emergency vehicle as much room as possible. Move over a lane if you can. Drive around accidents with caution. And remember to keep emergency lanes clear and pay attention to the traffic in front of you.
Whatever your holiday get-together, count on the Polish Market in Troy for the best variety of sausages and baked goods.
Enjoy the foods that Mom and Grandma made.
Polish Market.
This holiday safe driving tip has been brought to you by Polish Market, Tripoli, Michigan, and your friends at News Radio 950 WWJ.
WWJ News Time 925. A check of your money is sponsored by Huntington National Bank.
And let's go to the Suburban Cadillac Buick Business Desk. Here's Ed Corey with the Bloomberg Business Report, Ed.
Hey, Roberta, today's Fed minutes may give us clues about where rate hikes may be going in 2018. Given the rising possibility of a hike next month, Bloomberg Intelligence says investors will want to see how officials assess financial conditions and growth dynamics at the November meeting. Over the past 12 months, Tesla has been burning money at a pretty rapid pace, about $8,000 a minute. Few analysts expect that cash burn to continue at that pace, and the company says it's ramping up output of the Model 3, which should bring money in the door. Investors don't seem worried, though. Tesla yesterday rose almost 3%. About 75 recording artists, including Bon Jovi, Drake, Pharrell Williams, Steve Miller, and Bruce Springsteen, are joining super manager Irving Azoff's crusade to press radio stations to boost the royalties they pay writers when they play their music. By now, the Dow futures are up 42 points. Ed Corey with the Bloomberg Business Report on WWJ News Radio 950.
Welcome to Huntington.
Hi, I accidentally overdrafted. Can I do anything?
Sure. At Huntington, you get 24-hour grace to fix overdrafts and avoid the fee.
Do all banks have that?
Let's call one and find out.
Big Bank Overdraft Hotline.
Hi, do you have 24-hour grace?
No, but we have 25 graces.
Hello, this is Grace.
Welcome to Huntington, the only bank that has 24-hour grace for overdrafts. 24-hour grace does not apply to return fees. Learn more at Huntington.com/grace, member FDIC.
The moment I felt like I had what it takes, the moment I realized I was on my way.
Are you ready? Oakland University offers you more than 130 undergraduate degree programs, more than 300 student organizations, small class sizes, undergraduate research, and internships with Fortune 500 companies. Visit oakland.edu or call us at 800-OAK-UNIV. That's 800-OAK-UNIV. Find your moment at Oakland University.
This Friday only, save up to 50% on select gifts throughout the store. Plus, save 50% on 300-count Celebrations LED Christmas lights, now just $9.99 after instant savings. And for even more savings, print out our online coupon to save 50% on a regularly priced item under $30. So save big on Black Friday all day long at your neighborhood Ace.
Coupon valid on November 24th, limit 1. Exclusions apply. See coupon. Lights offer valid for Ace Rewards members. Only at participating stores.
This is Charles Oskett. Small business never stops moving. So Dell's U.S.-based small business technology advisors are trained to keep up. Just call 877-BUY-DELL to get connected with an advisor. We'll get to know your business and tailor a solution with Dell PCs powered by Intel Core processors that is right for you. So you can focus on your business and leave the tech questions to Dell. Call 877-BUY-DELL to get in touch with a tech advisor today.
WWJ News Time 928 with a message from Sterling Heights Dodge Jeep Ram, Chrysler Jeep Ram, Sterling Heights Dodge, Chrysler Jeep Ram. Pull away in a new Dodge, Chrysler Jeep or Ram at the Black Friday sales event. Visit sterlingheightsdodge.net for details.
Traffic and weather together on the 8th, sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. And here's Dennis.
AAA Jam Cabs, accident free on the freeways. One in the Sterling Heights. We had the accident southbound, south 17 is gone. Still have the one in Washtenaw County near Dexter Finke Road closed to investigate that early morning fatal accident.